The GE Fanuc 9070 PLC system consists of a rack, power supply, CPU cards, and I/O cards. Today we're going to talk about changing the battery in a 9070 processor. Simply pop open the door and you will note that the battery is connected to the center of the power of the CPU. There are two connectors, one to put the new battery installed and one to remove the old battery. Please connect the new battery before you remove the old battery. You will notice that there are some LED lights on the unit to tell you if it's okay, run, and the I/O is enabled. Three LED lights. If the processor is not in run mode, then you will notice that the run and enable lights are out. The power supply has its own LED and a power switch. So to replace a battery, simply open the door, plug in the new battery, and remove the old battery, and you do not have to cycle power on your system. Do not turn off the power with a dead battery, because on this very short period of time, you will lose your program stored in your processor. Always change the battery with the power on. If you do need to take out the processor, make sure you have a current battery. There's two clips. You simply grab the back and pull forward, and the module pops out. You can then reinstall the unit by putting it in with power off into the system. Then at power-up condition, your light should come right back up. An I/O module is identical. Do not remove these modules under power. Always turn them off, pull them out, and then install them back in. It's very simple to service the 9070 system. Your main power switch will be there, your battery connectors are there, and your programming ports are here. You simply plug into your bottom programming port with your software. You can upload, download, and save your program. And then you can move on to multiple racks of the 9070 system.